Rockrun, deservedly so, is legally designated as an exceptional value stream. That gives it a whole lot more legal protection than your ordinary stream. By law, there's not allowed to be any pollution of the stream. It can't be degraded in any way. And a DARCO, a big oil and gas drilling company, wants to drill in this watershed. There's not a speck of sediment in this water. That means there can't be any sediment added to the water. That rock looks like it's been there for a long time.